Look, it's badass coffee.
Wednesday, December 21st, 6:30 in the morning. It's early. Just having some coffee. Got it from the bar. It's a cappuccino grande. It's delicious. I'm gonna try and get my stuff organized today. We're supposed to be at the port in San Juan, Puerto Rico. I think I said that yesterday, but I was wrong. We went to St. Thomas yesterday. Today we go to San Juan. We get about 4 hours off of the boat. We don't have anything planned. I think we're gonna get off about a 10:30-ish. Probably just go check out the port. Maybe not do a whole lot. Thinking about hitting the water slides later though. The water slides should be fantastic. They got the big orange one that does the loop-de-loop. So hopefully I'll get a chance to get on that if I can get some of the kids off of the boat. I might try and do that today. Other than that, we're just going to see how it goes. I might try and clean up some of the stuff I got and get it organized. Good morning. Where the hell we at? There's the harbor. Right there. So we gotta be up. Up there.
Is that San Francisco?
So what do you think about Puerto Rico?
I don't know. We've only been here 2 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Well, there's a lot of walking up here.
Well, that means that the walk back should be pretty easy.
So we know how to get back.
We'll go down the hill. I hope we go down the right hill, though.
A cathedral.
What I got? Escage to entrar there. Oh, there it is. So we're in San Juan, Puerto Rico at a gift shop slash pharmacy. I'm gonna pick up some Excedrin. I'm out. Nobody wants a headache. Hey.
8:13.
Do
you think you
need
it back?
No. Look, it's badass coffee. Yeah, mannequin challenge win.
That's how you sell beach towels.
Is there any good? Is there enough for me?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is there enough for you?
It's huge.
Oh, that's cool. They're laying the road. One brick at a time, they're laying the road. That's something. That's dedication. Oh yeah, bring it directly over my head. Around the Atlantic, going to our next port. I don't even know where it's at. Tomorrow's a beach day.